name's Brendan Gell, and I had the privilege of speaking in chapel this morning. Loved it. Main recap for today was going over Acts 4:31. After they prayed, the place where they were meeting was shaken, and they were all filled with the Holy Spirit and spoke the word of God boldly. And we talked about what does it look like for a movement of God to start with people that have done the hard work of praying, that really know what it means to be filled with the Spirit, not just partially have Him in your life, but completely filled with the Spirit, and to be a leader that speaks the word of God boldly, which doesn't mean you take on all of the responsibility, but you continue to boldly empower and invest in other leaders to do the same. What's it look like to start a movement, to start a fire, a chain reaction for God? And we're excited to see that start to happen here at Kingswood University.
Today in chapel, Reverend John Gell spoke about Acts 4:31, about how the people in the upper room prayed for the Holy Spirit to come, and He came and He filled them, shook them up, and then they went out and they spoke the word of God boldly, and how we need to go and seek Him in our lives, and how we can go speak the word of God boldly to others and change this generation, because no one else can change this generation but the people in it.
Today at chapel, Brent talked about speaking boldly and chain reactions, and it never really occurred to me how important it is to speak boldly about your faith, because no one else is going to do it for you, and I realize how big an impact a chain reaction can have. Because if one person tells two people and they tell four and so on, that could be the next revival, I don't know, but the chapel just kept my attention.